How to draw Polly step by step. So for the first step making Polly, we're going to begin by making one long V-like shape. This will be the collar. Nice job! Now for the next step, we're going to begin to make the outline for the head that will be right above that long V-like shape that we just made. Great start! For the next step, we're going to begin to make an upside down pentagon almost in the middle of the page. This will be Polly's belt. Now, on the left and right side of that pentagon that we just made, we're going to make two L-like shapes. Awesome job! Now let's connect those L-like shapes that we just made to the collar of Polly. Wow, learn how to draw hub crew. I'm really impressed. This is coming along very well. Now for this next step, let's go ahead and start to make those hands. Now just before we finish that right hand, we're going to go ahead and finish that belt that we previously started. We're going to make it appear as if Polly's hands are on her hips. Now from that belt that we just made, we're going to begin to make the torso. Fantastic! Now that we have the upper body completed, let's move right below the belt and let's begin to make the legs as well as the feet. All done making the legs? Awesome. Now let's move to the left side of Polly and let's begin to make her tail. Next up, we're going to add some lines on the torso for detail. All done making those lines? Awesome. Now let's move into the face of Polly and let's begin to make her beak. On the left and right side of the beak that we just made, we're going to begin to make Polly's left and right eye. Now for each eye that we just made, we're going to go ahead and add 3 eyelashes as well as 1 eyebrow. Now to complete this drawing, all we'll have to do is add the Powerbirds logo right in the middle of her chest. Great job today, Learn How to Draw Hub crew. Now, if you haven't yet hit that subscribe button, go ahead and do that right now so we can keep you updated with the latest videos every single day. Now let's color in our Polly the Power Bird together.